the church because it was right across the road from his house up there. And the church people asked Clarissa to approach him on their behalf to purchase property, you know, for the church. And he donated the property to them. So if you do their website, it'll tell you that he donated the land to do the Hope. And the original church was right there. See, that's the old baptismal pool.
Oh, really?
That's the old baptismal pool, what's left of it. And when we grew up in Lincoln, it was a little white church right there. And then during the 60s, I think it was, they built that church. I had left home by that time. When they built that.
So have you moved far away, or you've always lived here in South Carolina?
My husband was Air Force, so we lived in Massachusetts, Vermont, France, England, New Mexico, the Philippines, and then we retired back here.
Wow!
Yes.
All right. How many of your girls are military? Is it just Missy?
Just Missy was military, but Swazette did Peace Corps, and she's in Jamaica after she did 5.5 years Peace Corps. She married a Jamaican, so she's still down there in the Caribbean. And Natalie did Dodds School. She taught in the Dodds system until she retired. When did she come back here? 2011. Missy retired from the Navy.
Okay. So were any of y'all baptized in that pool over there?
I was baptized in that pool right there. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh.
Yes. August 1946.
Wow.
Whatever the second Sunday in August was, 1946, was when I was baptized.
So that our threes, we can take a picture of her with that behind us. So she don't have to get out, but just turn the van so like.
Oh, I can get out if you want me to.
Okay. No, I said, okay.
All right. You can get out.
Okay.